mother arrested for DUI and child neglect after she allegedly crashed into a ditch filled with water while her baby sat in her lap. A New York mother was arrested for drunk driving while holding her baby in her lap when she crashed into a ditch filled with water in Florida. Christina Hutchinson, 35, was arrested on charges of child neglect, fleeing law enforcement, reckless driving and DUI by Edgewater police in Florida. The Rochester, New York, native was spotted by a patrolman a little before 1 p.m. The officer noticed that the woman was driving erratically and tried to pull her over, according to the police report. But Hutchinson ignored them and continued driving at 60 miles per hour before she crashed into a ditch in the median that was filled with water to about 3 feet. According to Hutchinson, she had gotten into a verbal disturbance with her ex-husband, Trevor McNutt, and was rushing to the airport to fly back to New York. There were no car seats or child safety restraints inside the automobile, and the baby was positioned in Hutchinson's lap. She admitted to drinking a 40-ounce beer, but her blood alcohol level did not exceed the legal limit. According to the police report, Hutchinson was said to have stated, "Man, I was really drunk, and I didn't even look for the child seat," before leaving the house, while in police custody. She currently is being held at Colusa County Branch Jail on $6,000 bond. And the Florida Department of Children and Families was alerted